Ortiz trying to cut off the ring, overhand left. Now Wilder needs to get back in the center as King Kong trudges forward. A right hand, down goes Ortiz. Oh my goodness. This one is over. There is a reason why he is the baddest man on the planet. Example right there as Deontay Wilder has once again finished off Luis Ortiz in spectacular fashion. He is now the sixth heavyweight in history with 10 successful titles.